two.
I'm putting a few more traps out. Muskrat's been moving right along this right here. And hopefully this set will be here when I come back, but first time I've used this one. So what that does is if the water level goes up or down, that'll ride up and down that pole. It's the first time I've used the 110s on it. I've done it a few times and used 1.5s and 1s, but never with the 110s. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully something good.